Australian organisations expect AI systems to lift productivity, boost efficiency, and improve customer service. When AI systems perform well, the benefits are exciting. A study by Stanford professor Eric Brynjolfsson found that customer service agents using an AI assistant to support their work solved problems 14% faster each hour, while also making customers and employees happier. Yet, in order to take advantage of these benefits, we need to take the necessary steps to make sure that AI systems are responsible. That's why it's essential that they draw on the principles and philosophy of human-centered design. Human-centered design is a methodology that places people at its core. It's about designing objects, processes, and systems in a way that responds to a deep understanding of human desires, contexts, capabilities, and needs. Human-centered design aims to create solutions that are transparent, ethical, and adaptable. The idea of having empathy for users and other people affected by an AI system is at the heart of human-centered design. But it doesn't stop there. Human-centered design requires a collaborative approach that starts with a defined problem and seeks input from diverse perspectives, stakeholder representatives, and multidisciplinary teams to co-create solutions. It also champions iterative design and prototyping, which means that solutions are tested and refined in repeated cycles that draw in user feedback to progressively improve the system. If you take this approach, your AI system will have its best chance to be useful, appropriate, and functional, and meet your organizational goals. Human-centered design also gives your AI system the best chance of being responsible too. That's because building empathy for the people your system engages with from the ground up will provide insights that help you comply with Australia's AI ethics framework. Take, for example, the challenge of fairness in AI applications that make or recommend decisions. Human-centered design can help teams understand whether your datasets are truly representative of the groups your system is meant to serve, helping to eliminate bias. As a decision maker in your business, your choice will help shape the future of AI. Whether you're purchasing, customizing, or building an AI solution from scratch, you should ensure your teams use human-centered design to make it fit for purpose. Your organization may well be struggling with enterprise software that is robust, but challenging to navigate. A powerful AI system that doesn't take humans into account will not just frustrate users and leave money on the table, it could create significant risks for your business. A good question to ask repeatedly: is this AI solution designed with our users, employees, and stakeholders at heart? Our next video on the potential harms of AI systems will explore what can go wrong if your system isn't human-centered.